Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Loom with an MT-32. Last time we were captured by the clerics, and Bishop Mandible proved himself a complete idiot by ripping a hole in the universe and unleashing chaos on the pattern. So this is a big problem. Let's take a look back in here. Yeah, that beast is now somehow escaped. What do we do now? Well, we do that. And now we're floating outside the pattern. Well, we can't go back in there. But what we can do is try to repair this damage. By closing the holes. Hi, Rusty. Yeah. Uh-huh. What problem would that be? Ew. Yeah. This is very bad. Yeah, that's certainly understandable. Although the ripping apart the universe part wasn't our fault. At least, not for the most part. Well, I'm sure we totally couldn't heal. Yeah, that actually works. And Bobbin is sort of nonchalant about it. Yeah, that's a big deal. Well, mostly your fault. Yeah, well, that explained very well here. Bobbin just says, "You were hurt, I healed you." But in the talkie version I listened to recently, Bobbin explains that because Rusty's spirit had come back within the pattern, he was able to reunite it with his body just by healing him. So, let's move on. And close this hole. Let's check out this hole. Really? Because she can do the healing draft. Huh. I think it works for Bobbin and not for Fleece. Indeed it has. Well, two down. Close it up. And of course, hurt, yeah, I would say. Really? You wouldn't use it against the dead? I don't know. This part just seems doesn't completely make sense to me. Can't heal that. But, and here's something I didn't know about until recently. Instead of the closing draft, you can also do the healing draft. That works just as well. And now we can do B. We've almost got the full scale. And what's this? Wow. I said it before, but I'll say it again. The graphics are really good for EGA, just for having 16 colors. The artists are really know their stuff. Well, let's talk to the swan some more. Bobbin's mother, huh? Yeah, that's a good point. Again, not good. He. Yeah, so Chaos apparently is male. Chaos apparently is male in this in this version, but female in the talkie version. Let's see. Well, let's go. Can't close this, unfortunately. Well, I get shortcutted to here. And shortcut it again. And inferior beings. Yeah. Kind of a puzzle. I'm not sure what you call it, but basically chaos spun a silence draft on Hetchel, so we have to reverse it. Unmake, huh? That's so funny. And we have to reverse this one too. Also love how these drafts are dissonant. Goodbye, Hetchel. What's this? Well, we know what to do. Not yours now. Thank you. say. Huh. Yeah. Completely missed. Now this never made sense to me. It totally looks like they could just go in here. Yeah, well, anyway. Let's become a swan. This is a really weird ending. They've got a rift in the fabric of space and they're carrying it. Great scythe becomes the moon. Well, it's been fun. Nice little break from the larger LPs. So, King's Quest VI is still ongoing. I'm still waiting for I'm still waiting for votes on what to do on episode 2. So if you're at all interested, please watch that and vote. Thanks.